社会贤达，媒体朋友，大家晚上好。
Honorable Governor Kathy Hochul and Honorable Guests, Friends, Good evening.
我是亚总会的常务会长江树仲，站在我旁边的是陈志明医生。今天我们两个可能搭档作为简单的一个主持。今天也代表我们主办方美国亚裔社团联合总会、美国香港总商会、纽约福建社团、亚美领袖联盟、百康医疗集团、美华总商会、美国中餐联盟，作为联合主办。首先我们代表主办方感谢各处州长从百忙之中安排这个行程来到我们布鲁克林，来聆听我们侨社以及了解我们社区的需求。我们大家给我们州长给个掌声好不好？
We are here with a co-sponsorship, seven organizations solicit here. We welcome Governor coming to us with your busy schedule. Come to this community, listen to the voice of the community leader.
首先呢，我想邀请我们美国亚裔社团联合总会、美国香港总商会陈山庄主席致欢迎词。
Let's welcome John Chen, the chairman of Chinese American Community Empowerment Race, to give us a speech. Welcome speech. Thank you.
尊敬的，我们纽约州州长、副总以及代表团一行，你们晚上好。
Honorable New York State Governor Kathy Hochul, good afternoon, good evening.
各位来宾，大家好。首先，我要感谢州长的团队，在百忙之中能够来到我们布鲁克林，听取我们华人社区的意见，了解我们的要求。众所周知，这两年来的疫情对社区造成严重打击，有的人失业，有的人生意受到惨重的损失，有的亲人离开了他们。
First of all, I want to thank you and your team for taking the time out of your busy schedule to come to South Brooklyn.
我们副总周长正采取措施，努力确保纽约能接种疫苗，以遏制疫情，让小企业能够尽快复苏，让孩子们可以安全返校学习，让老人家受到保护。在此，我仅代表华社再一次感谢我们的副总州长。
Would like to thank the governor again for your efforts to help small businesses recover as soon as possible to help children return to school safely.
因疫情已导致针对亚裔仇恨犯罪攻击歧视发生，纽约市犯罪率也高企不下，且因保释改革法的实施，导致犯罪抓的犯，犯的抓已更加有恃无恐，这令亚裔上班坐地铁感到害怕，令老人家因担心而不敢出门，也令我们孩子在学校里受到欺凌。
We want to be a member of the New York State Asian American Advisory Council and support our Asian Security Patrol program in the future. I believe they do this patrol in the community, very similar to the Jewish community.
也恳请州长拿出实际的政策， 打击针对亚裔仇恨犯罪，保障我们亚裔的安全与权益。同时，我们也希望成为纽约州政府亚裔顾问咨询委员会议员，以及将来全力支持我们成立亚裔安全巡逻队等等的项目。
We want to be a member of the New York State Asian American Advisor Council and support our Asian Security Patrol Program in the future.
第二点，我们亚裔社区坚决反对对亚裔细分法案，因为该法案不仅不利于我们团结在一起，五行中分裂了我们，更是一项没有必要的法案。我们曾多次抗议反对，希望州长尽早签字否决该法案。
We in the Asian community are strongly opposed to Asian disaggregation act. This bill is not only detrimental to the unity of Asians, it will divide us, and is an unnecessary bill. We have protested many times. We would like to have the governor to veto the bill as soon as possible. If you are continuing in the office.We would like you to veto that bill.
反对在华社修建社区监狱游民标准，正在没有和我们社区沟通的情况下，与华社修建社区监狱游民标准，无意将恶化我们社区的治安与居住的环境。为此，我们已多次出来抗议和反对，并将继续抗争。同时，也希望州长拿出措施，督促有关方面改变和停止在设施或是监狱游民时的一路人愤怒错误作画。
Third, we firmly oppose the construction of community prisons.And homeless shelters in the Chinese community. The construction of community prison and homeless shelter by the government without communication with our community is absolutely disrespectful and brutal mistrust towards to the government and will undoubtedly worsen the security and living environment of our community. To this end,We have repeatedly come out to protect and oppose, and will continue to fight. Thank you.
第四点，我们呼吁州政府要真正重视华社，在华人的居住区是否能够为我们华社服务中设立，以让我们。和其他的州一样获得应得自由与服务，以及提高促进亚裔艺术与文化。因为我也来到美国40年，很多州都得到了很多他本身州的付出性，恰恰就是我们亚裔华人没有这个，因为。简直就 CCC 就 Chinese 服务中心，我们希望州府给我们的重视。
Four, we all we call on the government to really pay attention to the Chinese community. The establishment of Chinese community centers and Chinese population, so the people can have a central location.To access resources and services they need and deserve, as well as to enhance and promote Asian arts and cultures. As John mentioned, that he came here for 40 years and has some benefit from those cultural centers. So we want to promote this to our next generation and hope the government will support that project.
Thank you。第五点，我最后一点啊，点快了。在经济发展方面，希望州政府提供更多有实际性的计划和援助，以支持目前令深陷苦难的小商家和小企业家。同时，政府在出台涉及房东和房客的政策时，应力求保护双方应有的权益。最后，我相信我们付出周脚以及出色的团队，会努力解决我们亚裔社区正面临的这些迫切问题。多年来，纽约市移民的灯塔，相信在本届政府的领导下，它将更加健全。
I'm confident that Governor Hochul and her experienced and talented team will work hard to address these pressing issues facing our Asian community. New York has been a beacon for immigrants for years, and it is believed that under your administration, your leadership, it will shine even more brightly.
最后。再次预祝我们副州长连任成功，希望大家注意他，明年再次担任州长，为我们社区做出更大的贡献。也感谢今天在座的来宾能够来这里为我们州长打气，希望大家共同努力。没有来的朋友，没有来的乡亲，没有来的嘉宾，希望通过你们今天来的，让他们知道一下我们州长为我们华社所做的贡献。谢谢，也谢谢我们州长今天亲临到这里，感谢大家，谢谢。
And finally, I wish Governor Hochul a successful re-election and John.Encourage everyone of us here and our relative friends to come out to support you for re-election. We have a great hope for you to come back next year, sitting in the same place and give us more news and better news. Thank you.
好，接下来我们用最热烈的掌声欢迎我们获主州长支持。
Good evening, and thank you, my friends, for making me feel so welcome.
今天非常感谢大家来到这里，我非常的荣幸。
First of all, I'm honored to have John Chen. Thank you so much. Thank you, John Jay, Harry Chen, Daniel Chen, Peter Lee, and Hui Wong. Thank you so much. Thank you.
感谢陈主席和大家，感谢这个团队，谢谢。
And I have had the experience of seeing Dr. Henry Chen in so many places where he has been doing the work to help save lives, making sure that people get a vaccination. We have been great partners, and I thank you for your service to the community, Dr. Chen.
我特别感谢陈医生为社区打疫苗，救了很多的人命，为大家的健康而努力。谢谢，谢谢。
I thank you for sharing the concerns and the needs of the Chinese community with me here today. And you can count on my support for many of these initiatives because I believe in them. I believe we have to do more to celebrate this community, to understand the unique challenges that have occurred, particularly during the pandemic.
我今天听到你们所有的诉求，我一定会非常努力，请大家相信我。我一定会兑现我的承诺，因为我知道这个社区需要的是什么，我一定会为此而努力。
I remember in February of 2020, before COVID hit the rest of New York State, I had marched in the Lunar New Year parade with my sister's two daughters who were born in China, and there was already concern and fear about the pandemic before it even really spread, and the community was hit harder before any other part of the community was hurt. And that is why we have to work so hard to bring back the businesses and to help this community, particularly now more than ever.
我仍然记得2020年二月，我和我的妹妹还有两个小孩在华埠大游行的时候，跟社区一起，在春节的时候，大家已经很担心病毒会传播。我知道你们的心声，所以我要更加努力，我会保护大家的安全。
And I will continue to fight the hate crimes against the Asian community because when someone attacks one of this family.They're attacking all of us as New Yorkers. I will stand strong.
我一定会为反抗仇恨而努力，我会跟你们站在一起，跟所有的纽约人站在一起。
And we're continuing to announce more relief for families and businesses hurt by the pandemic, renters and landlords, as well as homeowners with a major announcement I'm making on Monday.
我会保证所有受到疫情冲击的小商家、租客还有房东，我很快就会宣布一个帮助有困难房东的项目，希望请大家拭目以待，就在这周。
And finally, I'm so humbled and honored to be your governor. I will continue to fight for your community to let you know you are part of our New York family.Many immigrants who have made this state the fascinating, diverse place it is. And I come from very poor immigrants, and I understand the challenges, but I also know there are great opportunities and possibilities if we work together. Thank you so much for your support tonight.
我知道移民社区的挑战，我非常支持移民，我知道你们需要什么，我和你们站在一起，感谢大家今晚来支持我，谢谢。
副主州长连任成功。